The warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid of, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Then you'd better come closer.
Just last week.
Mr. Dart, you may not agree, but I have never done you wrong, sir. Never, I say. Mr. Owen, you are truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him! Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Help! Help!
Who's it? You are.
None
at all?
Trying to intimidate me, ruffian. You're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I... you settle down?
Join me. Let's go. Does it?